Veda, are you done with your homework?
Yes, ma'am, it's done.
So, how was your internet stability yesterday?
It was fine. It was stable throughout the time I used it.
And what about your GK exam you had yesterday, na?
Yeah, I prepared well. I could write. It was stable.
That's so nice.
What is this? E-Raksha?
Yeah, it is related to the, digital citizenship and internet safety. And also yesterday, ma'am told us something about the digital citizenship. Mm-hmm. And we all took a note to be a good digital citizen.
That is really nice, na? Very new terminology. And yes. What about your screen time?
I am also, trying to reduce my screen time by taking a note to reduce it.
That is really good. Yeah.
Mom, there is someone called Santosh. He's messaged me that he knows Medini, and he wants to do a video call on the Rubik's Cube and wants to discuss some algorithms.
Did Medini speak about this to you?
No.
Then you think it is right to just directly make a video call with him?
No, I think I should first check out his profile and, I think I should call Medini on this.
Yeah, I think you should be calling her up right now.
Hello. Hi, Medini.
Hi, Medha.
Yeah, did you finish your math homework?
Yes. Did you finish?
Yeah, I just finished it too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so regarding this call, I wanted to talk to you about something important. So, there's a boy called Santosh. He just messaged me that, he wants to do a video call on the Rubik's Cube and wants to discuss some algorithms. So, do you know Santosh?
Yeah, I know Santosh. He's my uncle's friend. He came to my home yesterday.
Really?
I gave him my phone because he wanted to make an urgent call. And it was so urgent that I had to give him my password too.
Wait, you gave your password to him? Okay, I think I'll call you back later. Bye, Medini.
So, what did Medini say?
Yes, Mom. And Mom, it seems that, Santosh is Medini's uncle's friend. And he had visited her lately. So he wanted to make an urgent call. He took Medini's phone. Since it was really urgent, Medini gave her password to him.
Give her password?
Yes, Mom.
I think she should not have done that.
Yeah, he might have taken all the, details, numbers, whatnot. He might be a hacker.
You should never share your password, Medha.
I'll never do that, Mom.
Yes.
Hello. Hi, Medini.
Hi, Medha.
Yeah.
Medha, actually yesterday even Kirti and Ranjita had called. Looks like even they got the same message from Santosh. He asked them to teach what they are also learning. I think this is really scary. I discussed this with my mom. She and I believe that he might be a hacker. I think this is really serious. So my mom and I thought to inform the cyber police.
Yeah, it's a good idea to inform the cyber police. And also remember, ma'am had told us to read about these in the newspaper. The recent scams involving hackers.
Yes, I remember about the information in the newspaper.
I think it's a good idea, to really inform the cyber police. Yeah, thank you for informing me, Medini. Mom!
Haan, Medha.
Okay, so Medini had just called me up. Kirti and Ranjita had, received the same kind of message from Santosh.
Okay.
And he had asked them to teach some new techniques in sports since they're really good at it.
Okay.
I think, he's part of the recent hackers like mentioned in the newspapers.
Mm-hmm.
And they think, Medini and her mother think that they should, inform the cyber police about this.
I think that's the right thing to do.
It's a good idea, right?
Yes, Medha.
Okay, take care.
Medha, did you see the circular from school?
Yes, mom.
Okay, what is it about?
Actually, it is about creating account for the art competition I had applied.
You want my help?
No, I think I can manage it actually.
Okay.
There are many mails to my sandbox.
How come?
I don't know. I've just created it a few hours ago.
Have you sent any mail to anyone this morning?
No, mom.
Yeah, there are.
I don't know who they are.
Just tell me what your password was.
It was 123456.
Such an easy password, Medha.
Yeah, because I wanted to remember it, I kept such an easy password.
I think that's a mistake you have done. You shouldn't keep an easy password and you should keep changing them repeatedly.
Okay.
So now, first, remove this account.
Yeah, I think I'll block this account and create a new one, mom.
Yes, you do that. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Hello everyone. My name is Manasa. I am studying in Vidyaniketan Public School. I am in 7th grade. I did this video with the help of my mother for E-Raksha. My topic is internet safety. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.